2 days ago in East Setauket at Alexandra's father's house. The two may be traveling to a family member's home in New Jersey, and they were last seen in a red Honda Accord.
New tonight, Manhattan District Attorney Alvin